This evening, Michael Schumacher is being treated by trauma specialists in this hospital in Grenoble. In the past few minutes, the hospital has said that he was admitted in a coma with a severe head injury which required immediate neurosurgery. Michael Schumacher is an experienced skier. He was off-piste with his 14-year-old son when he had the fall, cracking his head against a rock. But he was wearing a helmet and